time its ruler rises and falls like the sun. One day, the sun will set on my time here and rise with you as the new king.
And this will all be mine?
Everything.
Everything will I touch here. What about that shadow of the place over there?
That's beyond our borders. You must never go there, Cinder.
But I thought a king could do whatever he wants.
Well, there's a lot more to being king than getting your way all the time.
There's more,
Simba.
What are those birds over there?
They're buzzards.
They're scary. Well, I'll go chase them away.
I don't have to, Simba. They're doing what they're supposed to be doing.
Really? It doesn't look good to me.
Simba, everything exists in a delicate balance. As king, you need to understand that balance and respect all the creatures, from the crawling ant to the leaping antelope.
But, Dad, don't eat the antelope.
Yes, Simba. But when we die, our bodies become the grass. And the antelope eat the grass. Just as the sun rises from night and winter becomes the spring, so life rises from day. Everything is connected in a great circle of life.
Good morning, sire!
Good morning, Zazu!
Young master, checking in with the morning report.
Fire away!
It's an honor and a privilege, a duty I perform with due sense of decorum and with pride, with deference and great respect, very much the norm, plus a hint of sycophancy on the side.
Yes, Zazu.
To lay before my ruler all the facts about his realm, to fill him in on all the beastly news.
Yes, yes, Zazu, get on with it.
In order that his majesty stand sturdy at the helm, aware of all the fool's latest news.
Zazu! The morning report?
Yes, sire. The morning report.
Chimps are going in, giraffes remain above it all. Elephants remember, though just what I can't recall. Crocodiles are snapping up fresh offers from the banks. Showed interest in my nest egg, but I quickly said no thanks. We have paid the hornbill, and the vultures have a hunch. Not everyone invited will be coming back from lunch.
corn you wear.
Oh, young master, one day you will be king. Then you can chase those slobbering, mangy, stupid poachers from dawn until dusk. A monkey's uncle.
You're so weird.
You have no idea. Sir, your father showed you the whole kingdom, did he?
Everything.
He didn't show you what's beyond that rise at the northern border.
Well, no.
Ah!
He said I couldn't go.
And he's absolutely right. It's far from vengeance. Only the bravest of lions go there. I'm sorry, Simba. I just can't tell you.
Why not?
Simba. I'm only looking out for the well-being of my favorite nephew.
You're right. I'm your only nephew.
All the more reason for me to be protective. An elephant graveyard is no place for a young prince.
An elephant what?
Oops! Oh, dear. I've said too much. Well, I suppose you would have found out anyway. You being so clever and all, just do me one little favor. Promise me you'll never visit that dreadful place.
No problem.
That's a good lad. You run along now and have fun. And remember, it's our little secret.
Really,
so,
Yes, it'd be too rich.
Well, sorry to bust your bubble, but you two turtle doves have no choice. It's a tradition going back generations.
When I was here, and that'll be the first thing to go.
Not so long as I'm around.
Well, in that case... Nearby.
Nice try, but only the king can do that.
Well, he is the future king.
So are you gonna do what I tell you?
Not yet, I don't. And with an attitude like that, I'm afraid you'll be a pretty pathetic king indeed.
Not the way I see it.
The way you...
Yeah. on the Oopit's day.
Hey! What do you call an Oopit's day?
He called a slobbering.
Say we want my Jay.
Did I hear stupid?
Huh? Tell him again. Jay!
It's so incredible.
That you're so rude.
When you're so edible.
When you're awesome.
teach my son a lesson.
Come, Nala. Simba. Good luck.
I see.
Now that's power.
Ooh, tell me about it. I can see that name in it. Shut up.
Mufasa.
Do it again.
Mufasa.
I don't think you really deserve this. I practically gift-wrapped those cups for you and you couldn't even dispose of them.
Why not? Why not? That's exactly a long score.
Yeah? What were we supposed to do? Kill Mufasa?
Precisely. I never thought hyenas essential. Thank you.
crowd last night.
Yes, Razoo?
You know, that unfortunate incident with those hooligans. Mm-hmm. I am so sorry. But you know me, sire. I really am better suited to affairs of state than to tending tots. But when Sir Ravi asked me to babysit, well, I obeyed. After all, she's the boss. Well, of course, you're the big boss. Sir Ravi's not upset with me, is she, sire?
Zazu, she's living. Oh. I tried to calm her, but she insists that I fire you.
Oh. Fire!
Zazu!
You have not read it.
It's a joke.
Your sense of humor never fails to abuse me.
I'm sorry, Zazu, but sometimes I just can't resist ruffling your feathers.
How did you? Last night, you weren't too hard on Simba, were you?
How could I be hard on Simba? I want to encourage his curiosity. But that son of mine, he seems to rush headlong into danger without thinking.
Oh, sire, I remember a certain cub, a certain headstrong cub, who was always getting into scrapes, and he achieved some prominence, did he not, sire?
Zazu, you've known me too long.
Okay. The ankle scar. Mm-hmm. Will I like the surprise?
Simba. It's the die for.
Still be alive.
Oh, what will your
answer. Hey! I got it. What if he's an outside? Now, having a light around might not be such a bad idea.
Very pleasant
crunch. You'll learn to love
Well, kid.
Thank you.
fire.
I'm plagued by a profound emptiness.
You're a regular ennui, the ape.
I need to be bucked up.
You've already bucked up royally.
Zazu, why am I not loved?
You for the kid. He can't help himself. He's got all that youthful energy, if you catch my drift.
I'm always catching your drift, Pumba. Why don't you stand on the bed? And you, what is it with all this stalking and pouncing?
I don't know, Timon. I just see you and I can't resist.
Well, cease and resist.
There's just something about you. That rodent thing. Those twitchy little moves and those beady little eyes. I just gotta
go! Jeez! Relax, will ya? And my eyes be beady, that big, big bird. It's time to bed down anyway.
Yeah, we're in the jungle. The mighty jungle. So, lion, sleep tonight.
Ooh, hey, Puma. This looks like a good spot. Lucky bedding. Ooh, late night snacks. The soothing tones of a babbling brook.
Sorry, Timon, this place just doesn't feel right. We gotta move on.
Thanks. Simba, you've been looking for the right place for weeks. Come on, Pumba.
What's the problem?
Him! The young and the restless wants us to move camp.
Again? Simba, home is where your rump rests.
Well, his rump's a Roman.
Who's a Roman?
Simba Tiberius, he.
Oh, come on, guys!
Maybe if you told us exactly what you were looking for.
I don't know. Someplace greener. Or quieter, or more exciting, or with a better view. Or full of danger. I don't know, just not this place. Something just doesn't seem right here.
Ah, tell me what's not right! Ah, straight to Rodney's jungle line at the night, in search of the perfect spot. If it's all the same to you, we're gonna stay. Right, Pumbaa?
All right,
man, fine. But you know, you guys are turning into a couple of old farts.
Well, he's got me pegged.
If he thinks he's gonna get a rise out of me. You hear that?
What?
Carnival sound.
Oh.
No, I bet Simba isn't too safe out there.
Yeah, maybe we better go protect him.
Yeah.
Simba!
Where are you? Hey, buddy! Simba! Hang back! Bring up!
Simba!
Jeez, where is he?
I don't know. Maybe we're lost! Simba!
You couldn't handle it without me, huh?
Actually, we were worried about you.
Yeah.
What if you twisted your ankle?
Talking and started walking.
A fine idea.
What about this
froze, and Timon, you could have died.
That's right.
That could have died.
But I didn't.
I mean, you could have died. But you could have...
That's what the dying thing is, a person man. Hakuna Matata, my little girl.
Lost to the
ask me first. Whoa, wait a minute. Time out. Let me get this straight. You know her, she knows you. But she wants to eat us. And everybody's okay with this? Did I miss something?
Simone, relax.
I can't believe this. Everyone thinks you're dead.
They do.
Yes. Scar told us about the stampede.
He did? What else did he tell you?
What else matters? You're alive. And that means you're the king.
King? Lady, have you got your lion's paws?
No, he is the rightful king.
The king?
It's not gravel. It's gravel. And don't. He's not the king. Are you?
No.
Somebody I was going to be.
But that was a long time ago.
Could you excuse us for a few minutes?
Hey. Whatever she has to say, she can say it in front of us. Right, Simba?
Maybe you better go.
It starts!
What is it?
It's like you're back from the dead.
Hey, it's okay.
I'm fine. And you even pinned me again. I've been missing.
I tell you, Pumbaa, this stinks.
Oh, sorry.
You, there. Him, her, and then.
What's wrong with that?
I can see what's happened.
What?
And they don't have a clue.
Who?
They'll fall in love, and here's the bottom line. Our trio's down to two. The sweet caress of twilight. There's magic everywhere, and with all this romantic atmosphere, disaster's in the air.
Can you feel the love tonight? a great place?
It is beautiful.
There's so much more you haven't even seen yet.
Simba, I don't understand. You've been alive all this time. Why didn't you come back to Pride Rock?
Leave paradise?
We needed you. I needed you.
I needed to get out on my own. You live my own life. And I did it. It's great.
Simba, Scar let the hyenas take over the Pride Lands.
What?
Everything's destroyed. There's no food, no water. But if we go back together, we can do something about
it. I can't go back.
Why?
No, you wouldn't understand.
What wouldn't I understand?
No, Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata, it's something I learned out here. Look, sometimes bad things happen.
Listen.
And there's nothing you can do about it, so why worry?
What's happened to you? You're not the Simba I remember.
You're right, I'm not. Now are you satisfied?
No. Just disappointed.
You're beginning to sound a lot like my father.
Oh, good. At least one of us does.
Look, you think you can just come here and tell me how to live my life? You don't even know what really happened.
Well, I would if you would just tell me.
Forget it.
Fine.
She's wrong. I can't go back. And what would it prove anyway? It's not going to change anything.
Yeah!
have forgotten who you are, and so have forgotten me. Look inside yourself, Simba. You are more than what you have become. You must take your place in the circle of life.
But how can I go back? I'm not who I used to be.
Remember who you are. You are my son, and the one true king.
Thank you.
scar.
Who's got a scar?
No. It's his uncle.
The monkey's his uncle?
No. Simba's gone back to challenge his uncle to take his place as king.
Must this all end in violence? I hate me.
It's true.
He admits it! Murderer!
No, it was an accident.
If it weren't for you, Mufasa would still be alive. It's your fault he's dead.
You're the one to blame.
Do you deny it?
No. Then you're guilty. No! I'm not a murderer!
Simba, you're in trouble again. This time, Daddy isn't here to save you. And now everybody knows why! Now, this looks familiar. Where have I seen this before? Let me think. Ah, I remember. This is just the way your father looked before he died. And here's my little secret. I killed Mufasa.
Murderer! Simba, please tell them the truth.
Truth? Truth is in the eye of the beholder.
Tell them.
I did it.
So they can hear you.
I killed Mufasa!
Never return. Yes.